Hi, I'm Heather from Authentique Paper, and I'm going to show you how to make some really easy, fun cards using our Dreamy collection and our Cut Aparts. Our Dreamy collection is really nice. It's a very feminine, beautiful line. We like all of the, they're not muted, but they're nice, bright colors. And each of the collections, or most of the collections, come in both a 6x6 version and our 12x12 version. Here are our elements sheets. Our elements are really nice textured paper. Each of the sentiments are able just to pop out, and then you can add them into all of your projects. These are really great because they're double-sided, and I like to use the background patterns often. So here are our cut aparts, and they have fantastic sentiments, and I love all of these. On each of our papers, we also have a quote. This one is Eleanor Roosevelt. It says, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." And every one of our collections has a really fantastic quote that speaks to the message that we're trying to portray with each of our collections. Every one of our papers has some fun patterns. Authentique Paper is vintage with a modern twist, and so you'll notice that a lot of our patterns are very modern, but they have nice, fun detailing and distressing. We have nice, bright patterns and colors. And so all of the papers have all of these beautiful textures and patterns, and we're going to use those today. I love those feathers. So here are two of our completed projects, and they're really simple cards. I used our Spectrum papers for our card base, and our Spectrum papers are nice, heavy cardstock textured paper, and they have both a nice, wonderful micro dot on one side and a fun stripe on the back, and they come in 25 different colors. So we're going to use a couple of these today, including our Limeade, our Mustard Seed, our Orange Blossom, and our Robin's Egg, and lastly, our Silver Dollar. So our cards today use just those Spectrum papers, and what we're going to end up doing is cutting just some very simple shapes, and I have some pre-cut for us, and then we're going to take our cut aparts. So our cut aparts are really easy to use. You just cut each of the 3x4 or the 4x6 cards using straight cuts. If you'd like later on, you can corner round them. You can use a die cut machine. I also sometimes hand cut shapes out. If you were to use, say, this heart shape and the feathers, that would be really fun just to cut out and have as a fun detail or embellishment. So I have already cut these all out. And what I have for you is I have all of these. And so I have some pre-cut cards, and we're going to really easily and quickly make some beautiful cards using all of our cut aparts. Really simple. We're just going to take our Spectrum cardstock, make an A2 size card. I've taken just a simple die so it will make a really nice little embellishment on the front. Add in our glue. Attach this to our card base. And then we're going to go through and just kind of decide which of the 3x4 cards we're going to use. And I really love the Follow Your Dreams, They Know the Way sentiment. So I think we're going to use that one for today. So for this card, I am going to pop this up with some foam tape. And I've already pre-cut my strips. And so what I will do is just add those to the back of the 3x4 card from our cut aparts sheet. Peel off the backing. And then I'm going to take our fun elements die cuts that I've already cut out. And then we're going to choose a few pieces. And I'll show you how I like to make those decisions. So add this to the front. And you could even be done with your card right there. But I like to add a little bit more. So here are our fun pieces, and I like just to go through and decide what kind of message I would like to show. A lot of the little strips, there's some different shapes, there's some fun sentiments, there are some great little details, and I just like to move those around until I'm happy with what I'm doing. If you decide that you want to add a little more dimension, create your own embellishment by just layering those two pieces, and you can use the back of your elements page as well. So I'm going to take my little square of dimensional adhesive, pop that little piece on there, and then I will use my adhesive just to stick that on the corner. So that's a really easy addition to the card. For this little sentiment, if I'm going to have it hanging over, I just won't adhere that little last bit. Make sure that all sticks. And there's your card. Our cut apart papers are really good for pocket page scrapbooking, for traditional scrapbooking, for smaller sizes, as well as our card making. So I have three different versions of the same kind of card. Very easy, very simple, and really, you can kind of make this whatever you'd like. All of our collections have a cut apart paper, so you can match your sentiment or your theme to whatever collection you decide to use. I find that I purchase multiple sheets of the cut apart papers so that I can use them for every project that I want to create. Thank you for joining us today, and I hope that you found some more ways to use our cut apart papers and hope to see your projects soon. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and want to see more from scrapbook.com, please like, share, subscribe, and leave a message. Happiness is life handmade.